Hey guys, what's up? It's Hunter the Super Kid, and I just wanted to tell you some news around here with me, Hunter the Super Kid. News with Hunter the Super Kid. Let's start out with number one. Okay, Hunter the Super Kid has merchandise.
Okay,
merchandise! All you gotta do is go to www.zazzle.com/HunterTheSuperKid. There are many things like shirts, mugs, other stuff, sweatshirts and everything.
There are different styles of shirts. You can get them for babies, dogs, and many other things. There are phone cases. There will be a link in the description for Zazzle.com/HunterTheSuperKid.
Number two. Hunter the Super Kid would like to get out there with you guys and talk to you guys in person. So, since we can't always meet out in person, you can now Skype with Hunter the Super Kid. Hunter the Super Kid has a Skype account. His username will be right down there, right here. Or in the description too. All you gotta do is add him. He will add you right back, and you can totally just Skype with him whenever he's online. He tries to get online a lot. I know it's kind of weird that I'm talking to myself in third person, but still. Yeah, so I'll be on there like a whole bunch, and I hope to be able to talk to a lot of you guys. And for the next week or so, I will be doing a new bit called Guess That Song, where I'm gonna have a friend of mine or my sister or somebody in my family play some music. Then I have to guess the music, and if I get it right, then I get to give out some free merchandise to you guys. If I get it wrong, then I have to buy something from you guys. Or I have to take a dare from you guys. Most likely dares, because I don't have, like, money. So, yeah. And, there's also another bit going on, too. I'm starting dares. Okay? I'm not sure how long it's going to last, but starting from the end of this video and so on, you guys can give me dares. Just send me a message or go ahead and talk to me on Skype. Okay, also I'm going to give you some news about some good apps for your iPod, iPhone, and other things. iHeartRadio, great app. It plays whatever you want. It's a lot like Pandora. It's easy to use, good music, everything, just, it's really fun. Just plays different types of music. So yeah, get that app. It is free, absolutely free, and it is a great app. iHeartRadio. Another app, another game, is Temple Run. Temple Run is like one of my new favorite apps because it is fun. I love this game. I figured it out from my friends at school. And yeah, this is Temple Run. Here, I'll show you a little bit. So yeah, that's another good app. Another one is Cleverbot. Cleverbot is an app where you get to talk to a robot. Now the robot, it's an artificial intelligence. It learns what people say in context, So basically what it says is what people say to her is where she gets what she says to us. So here, let's start talking to Cleverbot. New conversation. Okay. Hello. Sometimes she says some of the funniest things. Okay, I said hello, and she'll be talking back. She said, "How are you?" I'm gonna say, "I'm good. How about you?" So yeah, this is a really good app too. It's 99 cents in the App Store, I believe. Or you can go to the website, which is cleverbot.com. It's free on the website. So yeah, check that out. And finally, one of my favorite ones is I Am T-Pain. I Am T-Pain is an app that lets you talk into it, and then basically it sounds like T-Pain once it's done. So here, once it loads, I'll give you a little bit of... Okay, here we go. My name is Hunter the Super Kid. Oh, I don't know what you got to do, but hey, I gotta go soon. So after this, I'm gonna go in 3, 2, 1. What? Okay, so it'll save this recording, and then here it is. My name is Hunter the Super Kid. Oh, I don't know what you got to do, but hey, I gotta go soon. So after this, I'm gonna go in 3, 2, 1. What? So yeah, those are some apps that I like. And don't forget to add me on Skype-a-roni, which my username is right there. And yeah, you'll get to chat to me. All of that fun stuff. Again, now, send me messages for dares. Yeah, so I guess I'll talk to you guys later. How about we end with a little bit of music? Hey, Rick, man. Not on some gang issues, man. On some real issues. Anybody done been through the same thing? Ah, that's too slow. So, yeah, just make sure to send me your dares and everything. And, yeah. See you guys.